Alrighty, everybody, welcome back to another episode of American Truck Sim. So we're working with our Goodyear DLC, new Goodyear DLC pack. Let's see that. Go up. Alright. Working with the Goodyear DLC pack, guys. We're going to pick up a, you know, people think of Goodyear, they think Goodyear is nothing but tires, but Goodyear is a rubber company. So we're going to go pick up a track, skidder, dozer, whatever you want to call it, that had some Goodyear tracks put on it. We're going to go pick it up and take it back to its owner. And I think we're going to Arizona, right? Uh-oh. Hey, I think we're going to Yuma, Arizona. I think's where we're headed with this. Well, get out of that, guys. Yuma, Arizona. So, looking awful good, guys. We've got, I'll show you what we've got on the inside. Got a Goodyear blimp. We've got our bags, our cup, our coal glass. Little riding pad there. Got another bag back there and a pillow. We are all Goodyear, guys. We're gonna run this color scheme this time around, and we're gonna run the other color scheme the next time around. Y'all got to see this color scheme on the Peterbilt, but now this is what it looks like on the Kenworth. I love it. I absolutely love it, guys. I really do. They've done a great job, and for $3, buddy, guys, y'all just can't beat it. Next time around, we're probably going to run, like I said, we're going to run the other color scheme, but we're going to run some tires, probably, I think. We're going to get our box out and pick up a load of tires, try to pick up a load of tires, run them down one way or another. We're going to use it. So, all right, guys, we're going to head over and pick up our load, and we'll see you when we get over. Thank you for joining me. Hope everybody's having a great evening. See you in a bit. Okay, guys, we're turning in to pick up our load here.
Arrived at your destination. Your ramp guidance is now finished.
Alrighty, guys, there she is. Brand new tracks on her. Compliments of Goodyear. And this is a new contract for us, guys. We're really enjoying this contract, or we're going to enjoy this contract. Really happy, really proud of it. Goodyear tire and rubber. Goodyear tire and rubber. Alright, so we picked this bad boy up, and where are we going with this thing? Let's see here. We are going to Yuma, Arizona, going to Union Pacific. Probably going to load it on a train, headed out of here. All right. This was a loaner to these guys. They picked up it somewhere anyway. It probably picked it up from the Goodyear plant, loaned it out. All right, guys. We're going to get this thing underway.
Ready to roll.
We need to put that bad boy down, because this thing is 55,500 pounds. It is heavy, heavy, heavy. We can get out and check everything. Paperwork looks good. Got our permits. Everything looks good. My little wife worked on the permits. Got all the permits together. We are perfectly legal. Let's get out of Dodge, guys. Yeah, she's heavy. No doubt about it.
Get ready to turn right. Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
on mobile. £98,000. Guys, we're gonna stop it right here and we'll see you right on down the road a little bit. In a little bit. Okay, guys, we've come across our way station here we're gonna have to go into.
Recomputing.
California, if you're an overweight load, you, regardless of what, you have to stop at all the way stations. As simple as that. it, isn't it? Also, too, you know, 30 minutes before sunrise, 30 minutes after sunset, is the only time you can have a load this size on the highway, so. This isn't right either, but you know, it is a game, guys, so. Yes, Grapevine. That's what we're doing right now, going up Grapevine, guys. Big old pass. Right over another lane. Again. right out there, and we'll see you back in here in just a little bit. Get about 100 miles away from our drop.
Keep left.
See you in a little bit. Alrighty, guys, we have found us a place to stop and get us a nap. We have got sleep. We'll have sleep before we get to our drop-off. Pull in here and sleep for a little while. That way we don't get caught by the clock. Get out here and check things out. Make sure everything's in good shape. Turn those off for now. All right, guys, let's get some rest. Oh, it turned out to be a beautiful day today, didn't it? You know what? Let me look at something real quick. There's a gas station. Let's drop our trailer right here. Let's go over and get some gas.
Drive safe.
Even in Yuma, our shop, we can't take our trailer into our shop. So, fuel up here, and we won't have to worry about it. Good years all the way around on my truck. We'll run in here and grab us something while we're back over here and pick up the trailer.
Time to hit the road.
Alrighty. Get out of here. So we drop this trailer. Or not drop the trailer. Drop this tractor. God damn it. This guy's driving all over the road for all of their car right there. I get it. Ah, damn, son of a bitch. Can't get none of these guys stop for me. I'll run over it today. Oh, come on. This is bullshit now. Well, that last truck back there, there's nothing behind him. If I can, if nothing don't spawn in there. Yeah, we're gonna go right now. Nope, spawned in there. You like them apples. Alrighty. Good now. Another one spawned in there. Did you see that? Yeah, he's just gonna have to wait. We gotta get out of here. Get out of there, guys. We don't have far to go, though. 108 more miles. We'll just keep it right here and get on in there. See from the map, once we get there, let's see here. Yeah, we got it. We're not even. We don't have to go into Yuma proper. So.
straight on.
close up. We're making several turns here. Look at this here. There's no way that's going into Target. Oh, we're going over to Union Pacific. Okay. I'm not quite sure how it's going to go over there, but it might. To turn that off, turn those on. Turn those off. All right, guys, we made it here. Almost right into that hole. Let's get rid of it. $85,155. All right, guys, thank you so much for joining me. Loved having you along, and we will see you next time. Have a good evening.